There we go. Sorry about that. I didn't realize my mic wasn't on. Got myself in an accident already. Go figure. We got 627 miles to take this load in, and I think I'm going to be late because I didn't look to see what time and date. Can't do this all in one shot. Getting it there. Looks like we're delivering a fork truck. Two of them. Pretty awesome. I'm going to slow down. Speed. Get a ticket to go with this. I would really like to be able to come across some of my other drivers. I have four other drivers out here. Five. Count me, I think it's five. Four other drivers, and I yet have come across one of my trucks. It's identical to what I have here. I'm only going to do this for a minute or two today. I'm not kind of fuzzy today. Got a cop. Oh, yeah, that's a cop right there. Near. Slow it down, because remember, there's a cop back there. We don't want a ticket. Or run a cop over like I did the other day. says you can't text and drive? Sending myself a message here. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Make sure this is working. Pin it. Yeah, my other driver made us $4,460 today, you guys. Cool, cool bean and butter beans. Come on. That's something I haven't had in a long time, butter beans. Andrew wants to take me shopping today, so grocery shopping. He wants to buy a turkey. I got most of everything I could probably maybe do with. Itself is going to be probably a fortune. But hey, we're going to have to find a place to park it for our 10-hour break. I'm having a hard time focusing. My eyes, my focus. It's going to start yawning at me here in a moment. find a rest area. Why are you hogging up the left lane, you no good for nothing driver? Ah, looky here. Perfect time to go ahead and top the tanks off too. $3.34 a gallon. Holy shit. Alright. I know. We're going. Let's block these guys here for a minute. A.M. in the morning. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get this sucker delivered. I can't drive 55. We gotta go faster. Faster. Better, faster. Oop, oop, oop. Dale House again.
Oh.
On it. I don't want to go to Dale House. Like a cocoa butter Vaseline on my lips. Seems to help it a lot sometimes. Alright, everything looks good. We are good to go. I'm on the Greyhound bus. Always fun to follow Greyhound buses. They slow. Less passive. Probably get a ticket. Ooh, an airplane flying right over the highway. I wonder if it's one of those police planes. I wonder if they actually have that thing here. I don't know. Good question, huh? Yeah, one of my drivers couldn't find freight, so we get him back to the yard, got fuel. $574 worth. Ouch. But that's okay. Looks like we're at $1 million mark. I have enough to buy. I'm going to find me a terminal. I got to find a terminal. Pretty cool terminal. Oh, I'm gonna get off here. Probably gonna get a ticket. But I gotta get ahead of this guy. I gotta get off this exit. Not this exit. Anyway, I just wrapped around, wrapped around, wrapped around. Round and around we go. Where we up, nobody knows. Come on, four-wheeler, what are you gonna do? tunnel for a train. Cool. I think I was here earlier this morning.
Hey, listen.
Listen to what? Coffee time. Oh shoot, there it went. Where you at? Oh, there you are. Bastard. Los Angeles. zigzagging through the city. Los Angeles, California. Well, I think we're on the outskirts of it now because I think we just went around it. I got a ticket a little bit ago. God, on this load, I got an accident and a ticket. So we're going to find out how bad I did with this load. Hey, there's somebody pulling the camper. This game. Stay green, stay green, stay green. All right, now you can change. Gonna make sure I don't run nobody over on this trip. Area. Hey, there's a shop. Get my trailer fixed too. Couple shops by the looks of it. Shopping center. Wow, my back. Need a new chair. Hear a helicopter. Shop over here. We got one over there somewhere. Cool beans. there's a lot of tractors and stuff. I wonder if I can be able to pick up loads there next. Semi-truck, why are you squeezing in there? I got, took up two lanes, so nobody come in there so I can make a wide turn. Do I have to find you? Yeah, looks like I'm going to be able to do it anyway. Alright, we're going to come in here at Wiggly Place. See where they want this sucker. Over there. Okay. Slow down. I gotta work on my throttle. My fuel pedal down here. And I lay off on it or whatever. Hits the brakes. I think I got them combined. I actually don't even use the brake pedal. Oh well. Doing excellent. I see. Is my damage on there? No. Cool. Turn jobs. Okay, so we are here in Oxnard. Okay, so we need to find a place that's in Oxnard. Monday between 7 a.m. and 11 a.m. 3:41. I might be able to do that one. Let's double check, see if there's nothing else. There's another one. Going over there for Monday 8 a.m. High value cargo and important delivery too. See what else we got. I found two loads so far, but both of them are high-value loads, and I don't have the time to get it there, I don't think. Here's another one. A short load. No, they want this tonight. I can't do that tonight. I think there's one I might be able to. if I could refind it again. Where, oh, where are you tonight? It was at this one, Monday, 9 a.m. Take a 10-hour break. 9 hours. Yeah, we'll try it. I don't know how it's going to work out. I'm going to have to go get fuel, too. Or, not fuel. I need to get the trailer fixed because I ran somebody over. I think the shop is right up ahead. Don't hiccup on me. I think right up here is the shop. There was the trailer damage, but it all showed just a tire. It must have just hit the tire then. That's good. All right, let's go. Too bad they don't have easy way in and out of these places. Traffic coming that way. You got away from me. Cool. Thank you, buddy, for holding up on me. Helicopter, I hear it again. Be a lot easier. I gotta go down here. Okay, he's got four different loads here. Yeah, we want this one. Because that's Sunday. Monday. They're about to both. Okay. Something about GPS on that one. Okay, let's take that job. street down enough to... This is going to be fun. What's the hold up, people? How in the hell am I going to get out of here? We're going to just sneak our ass out here. Some breaking news of what? Biden picks first Latino to lead Homeland Security. Wow. Okay. I don't know what to say about that. Do this without any accidents or tickets this time. Thank you. Los Angeles, San Diego. Used to be a truck stop. I think it was on Highway 10. It was a TA on both sides of the road. I haven't yet found that down here. You got a go-car. I cannot get in there. Thank you. Didn't he have me come off to the side road when I could took the highway and got... That was weird. wonder what my other drivers are up to. Forgot to look. Well, we'll have to find out. There's going to be no speeding this time and no crashes to this load. Let's hope. Cross our fingers. East of Los Angeles. Service plaza on that side. Need one on this side. Wait, we're gonna make a turn. Coming that way. Oops, got a bus coming this way. I gotta make a right turn so I can't go out there till he gets out of my way. Just some easy, yeah, cool, plenty of ignition off first. Duh. Ah, I didn't want to do that. Shoot. I'm going to be late now. I did not mean to do that. Hey, cop, what's happening, buddy? There is something that way. It must be popping in magically. Trying to build up my experience, not being late on this stuff. Thank you. Oops. If you pass that white line, you can never get through there because they passed the freaking white line. You got plenty of room to slip through there. I'm not gonna be able to do it. Come on. Yeah, see, I'm too close to him already. Look at all that room you got, dude. You can turn. I can't go backwards because there's a car behind me. Finally, dude. Why don't you just go drive that? See, I still can't. Thank you. Wow, look at the traffic, people. You're gonna cause me to wreck you, aren't you? I can't get up on this. Have been here sooner. Late. I guess the music plays when you're late on your delivery. Don't let me out. Hopefully we don't get another traffic jam here. first exit and second exit. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Is there a way to get around it? No, they got it completely blocked. Let's see how that's going to work going the other way. Oh, Lord. You ever stretch and fart at the same time? Gotta go way down here for this exit. Boy, that's gonna kill my time. I gotta go towards Los Angeles. Hold on here. Oh, that won't work then. There we go. A little tight through there. They don't have this side blocked off. If they do, I'm screwed. That will do it. I had to put a helicopter there, life flight. Customer expecting delivery very soon. I know, I'm trying to get there. I'm late. What are you supposed to do when they close the highway? You got a detour. Fuel. public.